the common language of science. The first step towards language was to link acoustically or otherwise commutable signs to sense impressions. Most likely, all sociable animals have arrived at this primitive kind of communication, at least to a certain degree. A higher development is reached when further signs are introduced and understood, which establish relations between those other signs designating sense impressions.